I came to New York a few years ago, and I have been extremely fortunate. My life was very happy, but my life was missing a little bit of light. This country gave me so much. At the end of the day, all these years of travel and searching gave me you.
Our relationship has taken a natural course. We were friends. We became very close friends. And here we are today, promising each other to live our life together and forever. Avi, I love you so much.
If you look at these two at first blush, they don't seem anything alike. Avi is a tornado of activity, a firecracker, and Abhishek is always cool, calm, and collected. But if you think about it, the more you sort of consider these two, you see that they are entirely, perfectly complementary. They're both super smart, they're both kind, they're both generous, and above all, it seems like they're both just funny and a pleasure to be around. Never sort of seen her laugh in the way that she laughed when she was around him. Sort of the smile that she gave, as Rosalina pointed out, I think that's exactly right. And it was then that I realized that they were a match.
Abhishek, thank you so much for making my friend happy. Thank you for making her smile. Thank you for making her eager to dream for the future ahead of you, both of you.
Avi, you look very radiant today. And Abhishek, dude, congrats for showing up on time for your wedding. Keep the chemistry up and like good luck for your future.
And it's not easy. It's not easy because we are so different, but we have the same soul. We complete each other so well. You are the salt of the earth. You are the apple of my eye. You are everything I could have ever wished for. Har lamha, har ghadi, har pahar hi teri yaadon se tadpa ke mujhko jalati hai ye. Dilun, main dheere dheere jalne ka ye.
Wow.
Tere sang ishq taari hai, tere sang dikh khumari hai, tere sang chain bhi mujhko, tere sang beqarari hai, tere sang ishq taari hai, tere sang dikh khumari hai, tere sang chain bhi mujhko.
I have married my best friend, the one whom I laugh with, the one I live for, the one whom I dream with and will grow old, gray and bald. So you have given me experiences that I have never experienced before, and really thank you for that.